Patson.
What, Patson? How's it going, mate? What, Pat? Yeah, Pat. I'm white. Yeah, you white. Yeah.
Got a sort of British feel to it, that pad. Definitely a British vibe going on there. I'm going to get you that children's book called My Tooth and I. I really wish you wouldn't, Riddick, eh? Going to the gold mine. So yeah, it's pretty much just going to be Keeper of the Grove abuse every time. Maybe get a priest for Dispel versus Entangle. That's what some people say, but the priest is still quite vulnerable and can be picked off in a pricey. I think Night Elf like to abuse picking up the mercs actually on this map. Might be an idea to try to pick those up as well. The spear dude, the guy what throws the spears, can be quite deadly. Your building is complete. Thanks, mate. Thanks for letting me know. He's the assassin, actually. The spear dude, isn't he? Assassin. See if it's fiends. He might go Dreadlord and go for fast expansion. We don't know. We don't know in this topsy-turvy world. It's wild. Looks like ghouls, actually. Or it could just be a quick attack, which would be the right thing to do, I think. I'm not an expert undead player, but I'm thinking just skip trying to sort of like do any creeping or anything with your stuff and just go.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
So shall it be. Let's go for the acolyte. Spirits, naturally, by the spirits. So shall it be, by the spirits. Is he going for me? Nature is restless. Are you coming to me? Shall it be. Are you sure about that? Kalimdor. None shall harm the wilds. Your building by the spirits. Feel nature's wrath. So shall it
your
be.
Your building is complete.
By the spirits. For Kalimdor is there danger. So shall it be. Well, it looks like he's coming for me.
The time your is building now. Is complete.
Death to all defilers.
Your building is complete.
Who threatens the wild? Nature is restless. Who threatens the wild?
Goddess,
light my path.
I am sworn to your building is
in position.
I am sworn to
avenge. Is there danger? So shall it be.
Make it fast. Command. Goddess, light my path.
Nature is restless. Well, there it is.
In position.
Is there danger? Shouldn't lose my Agent of War, really. That was bad. I could lose this just because I'm not very good with Night Elf. Come here.
Standing guard.
Kalimdor.
I am sworn to revenge.
Nature is restless.
God, make light my path.
The path is now.
Standing guard.
Command.
My ring position.
Is dangerous.
Speak your mind to God's will. Make it fast.
The path is now.
Standing guard.
Of the land.
As the gods will. Speak your mind.
By the spirits, the time is now.
I call your name.
Nature is restless.
Standing guard.
So shall it be.
Speak your mind. My
witness.
In position.
The time is now. Command is the ring.
Speak your mind.
Let me the wild.
Make it fast.
The time is now.
I am sworn to your name.
Let me the wild.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Standing guard.
By the spirit.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Nature is now.
Standing guard. Come and get
us. None shall harm the wilds.
In position. I pass. Standing guard.
My
wait
is now. Death to all.
Our warriors have escaped
the
enemy. Make it fast.
Nature is restless.
Standing guard.
None shall harm the wilds.
You are building. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Nature is restless.
Speak your mind. Standing guard. In position. Standing guard. As the gods will. Your building is coming. Speak your mind. My
witness.
Standing guard. Make it fast. Eyes absolutely.
Nature is restless.
Make it fast. I shall not hear. Standing
guard.
Desecrated.
Is restless. Command me. Nature is restless.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Is there danger?
Your building is complete.
Threatens the wilds. Nature is restless. The time is now. Nature is restless.
I stand.
Wait!
Your building is complete.
Need gold. Yeah, this is too much. Damn. Please don't aggro. Nature is restless. Make it fast. I am sworn to avenge. Well, our warriors have engaged the enemy.
So shall it be. We are threatened to the wild by the spirits.
God is life. Upgrade this. Make it fast.
Command me for Kalimdor.
God is
by the
light
spirits. For Kalimdor is their danger.
Ready to brew.
I am
called. Your love for the recipe. Wanna blow something up?
Careful,
I got there.
Standing guard.
Wanna blow something up?
Best to just get full back here. So I can understand what the hell is going on. Don't have much mana on my keeper though.
Careful, a cocktail. Don't rush me.
Is there danger?
Your build
nature is restless. Well, there it is.
I'm on stock.
The time is now. By the spirits.
Your love, recipe.
Who threatens the wilds?
Right away.
Is restless. Command.
Wanna blow something up?
Yes,
don't rush me.
That's better. Oops. Oh, I didn't even realize I had two huntresses still over here. I thought he'd actually be greedy and try to do that creek camp at the top.
None shall harm the wilds.
Your building is standing guard. Your building is research. Your guard.
Small losses. Didn't even get to Crete that much of it, did I? Oh, so close to the next level. I got all these moon juices that I just haven't used like the entire game. Come on. Better back off now. There's not much benefit to be having a fight in an undead base full of stuff. Shame I got no expansion on the way. Don't know how much of the stuff he's done at the top, creep wise.
Is there danger? Then what is nature's call?
crush me. You're not.
Hi. Well, make it fast. My way.
By the spirits. Well.
Yeah, it looks like he's got to creep a good chunk.
The great outdoors.
More lumber is required.
Careful, cocktail.
Well, there it is. Naturally.
Hi.
For the man tree. Stop. Is the danger.
Keep it. The grave needs to go back.
Warriors have engaged.
Oh.
Are we being invaded? What is nature's call?
Command me.
He needs mana.
So shall
stop. Is there trouble?
Okay, he's going to the bottom left.
Glad warriors have engaged the
enemy.
Who threatens the wild?
Are we being invaded?
Nature is restless. Who threatens the wild?
You love my recipe.
Hi! Making trail. For the truth. Is there trouble? Glad. Are we being invaded?
Wanna blow something up? I'll get that next
Laurel, time. Why would you get in the dryad's way?
Your love, my recipe. Careful, I
pull everything back.
Your love, my recipe.
Insufficient.
Careful, your love is the recipe.
For the trees. What is nature's call? Are we being invaded? I'm gay.
Careful, cocktail.
Hang on a second, you didn't heal up properly, did you?
Wanna blow something up?
For the truth. Hi!
Your love and your recipe.
There we go.
Is there trouble? Aim dead center. Are we being invaded?
Wanna blow what is something up?
Our gold mine has collapsed.
Is there trouble? Hi! What is nature's call?
Wanna blow something up?
What is nature's call?
Wanna blow something up?
Gladly. Hi! What is nature's call?
Wanna blow something up?
Are we being invaded? Is there trouble?
You're not
being invaded.
Get my cock, baby.
What is nature's call? Are we being invaded? What is nature's call?
Wanna blow something up?
60. So nuke heavy. How many have you got? A lot by the looks of it. You can't keep this up all day. You ain't got unlimited mana. Here he goes again, just keeps nuking. I mean, I don't blame him too much. Oh my god, here we go again. Hey, I think the Keeper of the Grove is dead. All that nuking is paying off. Kind of. Yeah, he's just going to go one for one on all of my heroes. So I just need to keep my heroes back and let my army do the work. Literally all he's trying to do. Nuke, nuke, nuke. XD. What
is nature's call?
Those fountains of healing have been like MVP. I got good upgrades as well. One free at the moment, so mostly defensive. I think he would have tried to retake an expansion, but probably not because of the way those acolytes were all part of the battle. But they could have come from his main base.
I'll shake that right up.
What is nature's call? Want to blow something up? Are we being invaded? What is nature's call?
Definitely invulnerability potion. Another MVP.
Want to blow something up? You'll love my new recipe. I'll get that mixed up. Don't rush me.
Oh, he's just going to camp his base now, isn't he? Waiting for me to basically mess up.
I'll get that mixed up.
Is what it looks like.
I'll shake that right up.
No need for me to do that there.
Are we being invaded?
Wanna blow something up?
Take the invulnerability potions, thank you very much.
Are we being invaded?
Oh, hang on a second now, here we go. I'm just going to acid bomb his DK, and I'll have a Dryad on like one hero each, but I'll try to make sure that I don't lose Dryads as well to his focus with the Lich. I'll try to have to spread the Dryads out. Come on, you can't just do that all day. That trick, that pony is not going to work all game, all day, surely. Invulnerability potion, first one. Pull back. Staff, double staff to be quite frank with you. Going a top way. That's what the arch is for. Let's go attack the base.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
To be honest, I don't even have to defend that. I'll just take the advantage and I'll kill what you got. Have you not got thingamajig? Mistake. Come here. Stop. Hold position. Move. You sometimes have to stop them completely. Otherwise they're going to like herp a derp. Yeah, you can have that tree. I've got another one coming down here. XD. How many more buildings you got left? So you're hiding a building somewhere, are you? Like a necropolis. He's gonna nuke again on the Keeper of the Grove. GG! GG. Oh, that's his first loss. Damn, Night Elf! Blizzard. Blizzard. Yeah, resilient skin. Mountain giants, they're sick. They're really good right now. It's very hard to kill them. Very hard to kill them. Not to mention if you've got things like tranquility and stuff like that, it's going to pay off. Although, obviously, that came right at the end. Ah, that music. That's like my old intro. That's so good. GG.